Most days I'm up at 4. The hours are long and sometimes I get really tired. But it's not just about collecting plastics. It gives me pride and my family hope.
Last year, thanks to plastic recycling, more than 51,000 South Africans like Mama Dora found an informal form of income and employment. Plastics, too valuable to waste. Reduce, reuse, and recycle your plastics and give someone hope for the future.